What a year Luck, RG3, and Russell Wilson have had.
Yeah, rookies now are more dominant than ever.
More dominant than ever. How about my rookie year?
Oh, did you play football?
Did I play football?
Please.
The only question left is who will be the next rookie sensation? It's anybody's guess.
I'm here for the combine.
Name?
Leon Sandcastle.
Who's the new kid?
Sandcastle?
Sandcastle. Looks like an ugly Deion Sanders.
No idea where this kid came from, but he's really making a name for himself.
Yeah, there's a guy who's telling you about Sandcastle.
A ton of buzz on Sandcastle.
He ran a 4.2.
4.2 40?
You guy's a freak.
Are you attracted to him?
Obviously.
We should watch a draft together.
With the first pick in the 2013 NFL Draft, the Kansas City Chiefs select Leon Sandcastle.
Watch the Combine and Draft on NFL Network.
Have we ever met before?
I don't think so.
Because the next rookie sensation probably won't be Leon Sandcastle.
Dad, where do babies come from?
There's a planet. It's called Babylandia. That's right, it's filled with babies. Uh-huh, babies of all kinds. And when the time is just right, there's a space launch.
All systems go.
They wave goodbye, and then they board these big, shiny rocket ships, right? Yay! They shoot off high in the sky, and they fly through space, and then they penetrate the atmosphere. And then they're released all over the place. Yeah, Africa, the Indian Ocean, everywhere. After an amazing 9-month journey, they find their mommies and daddies. And that, son, is where babies come from.
But Jake said babies are made when mommies and daddies...
You go, play Wheels on the Bus.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. Wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Good night, Mr. Goldblatt.
Good night.
Took my love, took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I've built my life around you. But time makes you bolder, even children get older.
Dude, you got Montana on your jersey.
Go Montana!
It is! It's a miracle stain!
I can see the miracle.
It's a miracle stain!
See the miracle
stain. Baby, I got a Montana miracle stain on my shirt!
There's been a lot of talk about a miracle stain.
And then I was holding my shit like this, and it dropped.
Is that real?
Yeah, it's real.
Crazy.
49ers!
The Miracle Montana Stain is sweeping the nation.
People from all over the world are flocking to get a glimpse at what some 49ers fans are hoping could be a Super Bowl miracle.
I saw the stain!
All right.
Right here, $20.
Here we go. Stain on a stick. Montana Man! Where's my 49ers jersey?
Oh, I washed it.
You washed it?
I had a stain on it. Go Ravens.
Joe, where'd you go?
I hate Mondays.
Yeah, they're the worst.
No worries, man. Everything will be all right.
Yeah, man.
Come on. Don't fret me, brother. Sticky bun comes soon. Yeah. Wicked coffee, Mr. Jim. Julia, turn the frown the other way around.
Hey, Dave, you're from Minnesota, right?
Yes, I. The land of 10,000 lakes. The Gopher State.
So in conclusion, things are pretty dismal.
You know what this room needs? A smile. Who wanna come with I?
Traveling along, there's a song that we're singing. Come on, get happy.
You guys are 3 minutes late.
Don't be no cloud on a sunny day.
Yeah, chill, Winston.
Sir?
Respect, boss man.
We'll make you happy.
That's the power of German engineering.
Here we are, guys.
Samsung, the next big thing. You two, ideas.
We know that it's got to be big because it's for the Super.
Shh.
We can't say
Super. You can't say the name of the game.
You can't say Super. We actually can't say Super.
No, it's trademarked.
Why can't we say?
We can get sued.
By who?
Everybody? Nobody? Who knows?
Wait, so can I say Super?
Yeah.
Am I allowed to say, like,
Can I say San Francisco?
Sure.
But I can't say the 40.
Can I say the Baltimore Raid?
Can we say the San Francisco 50 minus ones?
I love it.
Can we say the Baltimore Blackbirds?
Absolutely. All you want.
Okay.
So then what do we say instead of Super?
The big game!
So
the
what we...
Games? El Plato Supreme!
The big
We're
plate?
Doing a commercial... for the big plate featuring the San Francisco 50 minus oneers and the Baltimore Blackbirds.
You got it, Paul. You got it. I like hashtags.
Hashtags. Okay, we'll use right. Hashtags.
Hey, give it back.
Come back when you have a team.
Okay.
Gather your team, the new 7-passenger Santa Fe from Hyundai.
And on the eighth day, God looked down on his planned paradise and said, I need a caretaker. So God made a farmer. God said, I need somebody willing to get up before dawn, milk cows, work all day in the fields, milk cows again, eat supper, then go to town and stay past midnight at a meeting of the school board. So God made a farmer. God said, I need somebody willing to sit up all night with a newborn colt and watch it die, then dry his eyes and say, maybe next year. I need somebody who can shape an axe handle from a persimmon sprout, shoe a horse with a hunk of car tire, who can make harness out of hay, wire, feed sacks, and shoe scraps, who planting time and harvest season will finish his 40-hour week by Tuesday noon and then painin' from tractor back put in another 72 hours. So God made a farmer. God said, I need somebody strong enough to clear trees and heave bales, yet gentle enough to yean lambs and wean pigs and tend the pink-combed pullets, who will stop his mower for an hour to splint the broken leg of a meadowlark. So God made a farmer. It had to be somebody who'd plow deep and straight and not cut corners. Somebody to seed, weed, feed, breed, and rake, and disc, and plow, and plant, and tie the fleece, and strain the milk. Somebody who'd bale a family together with the soft, strong bonds of sharing. Who would laugh, and then sigh, and then reply with smiling eyes. when his son says that he wants to spend his life doing what Dad does. So God made a farmer.